Well, it's interesting because Johnny had a sort of a small role that really dealt only with Little Red Riding Hood and the baker. And that was sort of the episodic nature of the piece. Here's the thing. I've worked with Johnny. He is a creative force and an extraordinary man in so many ways, and so kind and so wonderful to work with, and generous beyond belief. And he was excited to be part of a company, I have to say, and in a small part. That was exciting for him, not to carry a film. And it's almost a cameo in a way. But I think the fact that John and I were doing it was really important for him. He's very very keen on working with people that he loves to work with, and we love to work with him, and he loves to work with us. And I think he was excited about doing another Sondheim musical. That was thrilling for him. He said, I can't believe I've done two Sondheim musicals in my life. He never imagined he'd ever do a musical in his life. So he loved the consistency of that and continuing with that. But mostly I think he was excited to, he wanted to play the big bad wolf, you know? And he was inspired by the 40s cartoons. He loves cartoons. And he was inspired by the Tex Avery cartoons, you know, the one with the zoot suit. So he and Colleen created this outfit that sort of, you know, resembled that as seen through a child's eyes. And he loved every moment working on this piece. And I think he really missed that. He wanted to work with everybody. He was desperate to work with Meryl, that's for sure. But he was just happy to be part of it.
He's really cool.
Like, that was my overwhelming feeling. I only did like half a day with him. But like, you're just, I don't know, I felt like I was back at school trying to like hang out with a cool guy, you know, and he's kind of like, you're just hoping a bit of it will just land on you for like an hour, like, because you're just, I don't know, you're kind of just, yeah, man, so cool, what are you, you know, and I don't wear bangles and necklaces and stuff, and if I did, I'd look stupid, and yet it all just works with him, it all just flows off him, so I was pleased just to be in his orbit for an afternoon, and then I got to kill him. So.